600 acre recreation land is what single
most
As you look towards the Pacific Ocean, you might notice Belmont Park, home of one of the original wooden roller coasters. Looking down the shore, you find the Ocean Beach Pier, the longest concrete pier in the West.
Sam is getting excited!
Also, this old wooden park, the Sunset Cliffs on Point
Loma.
Now open to SeaWorld's Aquatica. The South Seas meet Southern California at Aquatica. It brings about one-of-a-kind water park only SeaWorld could create. Aquatica Sunrise means a place of fun experiences, attractions from serene to extreme, high-speed thrills, and a sandy beach. Be sure to visit Aquatica, just minutes from SeaWorld.
Sarah, what are you doing?
Also educate you about our animals and their incredible capabilities. One Ocean features SeaWorld's majestic killer whales as ambassadors of the sea, and the ocean as the center of our natural world. Make sure to catch Blue Horizons, the story of Maria, a young girl whose vivid imagination sets the stage for an extravaganza of graceful
dolphins, Emma, say hi.
Magnificent island whales,
hi, Juliana.
And a rainbow of exotic birds.
Hi.
You can also see what Clyde, Seymour, and Opie Otter are up to at Sea Lion and Otter Stadium, and our favorite pets in their favorite backyard.